Easy Mesh is a feature of TP-Link Wi-Fi network devices. It helps you have a stable, seamless wireless network in your home. It is not only made up of routers but can also be made up of routers and range extenders. In this case, I use a router and a range extender to create a mesh network. Here is a router and a range extender. The router connects directly to the internet. The extender acts as a satellite, connecting to the router without using cables. They create a single wireless network in the house. By default, the mesh feature is disabled on the router, so you use a computer or a phone to access the device management page. After completion, you add a new satellite. Add satellite devices. Type of satellite device. Router or range extender. In this case, I use a range extender. Read the instructions. Add each device to the mesh network via WPS. Press the WPS button on the main router. Within 2 minutes, press the WPS button on a satellite device. Let's follow the instructions. Main router. Find the WPS button. Press the WPS button on the main router. The signal light flashes. It flashes for 2 minutes, that's the waiting time to pair with other devices. Plug in the devices close to the main router. Range extender. Also find the WPS button. Press the WPS button on the range extender. The signal light flashes. The two devices start pairing with each other. Now you wait until the signal light is still. The signal light is still. Other signal lights appear, they are green. Pairing successful. So I have created a mesh network from TP-Link devices. Thanks for watching. On the management page you will see the range extender in the list of satellite devices.